guys are Gerald Washington here in New York to face Adam Kowanaki. Yeah. On the same card, Josito Lopez, Keith Thurman. First of all, tell us about your training camp. How you been? How's everything?
Everything's going good, man. We had a great training camp. Well Camille's prepared for the fight.
What's up?
Yeah, man. We're ready to go.
How many people in New York are going to think he's Danny Jacobs during this weekend?
Danny Jacobs or Jaime foxx?
No. Maybe Will Smith.
Nah, bro. I got a picture. I got to show y'all, man.
Yeah.
No. I got to show you.
Him and
we're waiting for his pops to come right now. We're about to get up.
All right, okay. We're going to take off, but these young ladies right here.
Okay. Okay, cool. Thank you, man.
I got to lose some more weight to be Danny Jacobs and Will Smith, man. I'm a fat boy right now.
This is a big fight for you, Gerald. He's
yeah,
a tough
definitely.
Opponent. He's at home. He's going to have a lot of fans there. You don't care. You've always gone to other people's backyards.
Nah, I don't care about that. I got some people with me, too, man. I got about, we came about 40, 50 strong, man.
That's
so,
bad.
So, you know, let me show you, man. We got okay. This guy. Right out.
Right. Wow. I was sure the first one was Jaime foxx. Who was me? So what do you tell your fans, people who are watching, what could they expect?
Hey, man, it's going to be I'm looking to surprise a lot of people. You know what I mean? The whole boxing community, everybody sees me as this way. And after Saturday, they're going to see me another way. You know, I'm going to be back in the position that I want to be in. And it's going to be this is a big fight for me. You know what I mean? And this is, you know, do or die, sink or swim, man, as Shadid puts it, man. So we're ready to rock.
I gotta ask you this. There's a lot of talk yesterday. Dillian Whyte got an offer of $4 million to fight Anthony Joshua. What do you think if he takes the offer if they fight in a rematch?
In a rematch?
Yeah. They fought once.
Yeah, it's gonna be a good scrap. You know what I mean? It was a good scrap the first time, man, but you know, it's you know what I mean? I know he deserves it, man. He deserves it. He worked his way back, so he deserves it for sure.
All right, there you have it. Gerald Washington, he's fighting Adam Kowanaki. He's here with his team. Camille Saluki, Shadid Saluki, they're heading to the arena. Stay tuned. You look ready to go to work.
Yeah, I'm ready, man. You know, you put in the time, you put in the proper training, man, and this is what we do. So it's time. It's time for me to get busy.
Wilder Fury rematch, who wins?
I think Deontay Wilder finally learned where to put that right hand at, you know. He almost took his head off with that, man, but, you know. Tyson Fury was playing the game with him, man. It's going to be a good one, man.
All right, there you have it. Gerald Washington, FiusLuchaPoint.com, Lightstick Back Reporting.